If you are expecting to play Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster and Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster without issues in 2024 and beyond, I have disappointing news for you. Unlike the proper Resident Evil remakes, these HD remasters are just facelifted to fit the Ultra HD era of games. However, there is something we can do about the performance and stability, but don't expect a miracle to happen. Both of these games will receive respective remakes at some point anyway, so you are kind of better off waiting for these instead. Anyway, if you can't wait and would like to jump into Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster or Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster, here are my optimized PC settings for these two games so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Resident Evil 0 HD Remaster or Resident Evil 1 HD Remaster from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!